my name's Leslie Mead. I grew up in Bonfield. I'm associated with the Doquis Reserve, and I'm a certified orthotist. A certified orthotist's job description is to basically assess a patient. The patient will come to our facility upon a referral of a doctor, and we assess them for whichever type of brace they're requiring. Once we've assessed them and determined the particular brace that would suit their needs the best, we would then cast their limb that they require the brace for. And once we have the cast, we can then start the fabrication process. So we do, here at Sudbury Prosthetic and Orthotic Design, we do everything on location. We fabricate the braces ourselves. Didn't really know this line of work existed. I wore foot orthotics through high school to address my flat feet, and I was interested in that, so I took kinesiology at Western. They did a presentation from George Brown College on their orthotics and prosthetics program. So I went there just to educate myself a little bit more, and that's when I realized what I wanted to do. I just felt like it was a good fit. Specific to our field, I think the biggest key or the biggest thing that you have to remember is to be persistent. It's very rewarding and it's a huge success in my books. When I entered this profession, I knew that one day I did want to open my own business. I practiced beforehand at a private facility in London. So we moved up north 2 years ago. We opened in November. And a big proponent of that is having my husband. I mean, he's my business partner. He's the prosthetist I work with. So we did that together. But yeah, we both love it. And it gives us a lot of independence. We have more time to spend with our children. I think it's very important to Dan and I that we maintain a small business mentality. So even though we will be growing and seeing more patients, it's very important to us to keep the patient like they're our priority, they're our main reason for being here, so we want to make them feel special and make them feel important.